target all night. All night. Never gonna live it right. Feeling right, living right. Never see you in the light. Feeling right and living right. Never see you in the light. Go up on what you run for all your life. You're never gonna feel it right.
Hello? Yeah, guys.
Hello?
Yeah, guys. Woo! Alright. Oh no, my internet's bad, so sorry if the stream ends. I'm feeling a little like odd today, so I got like a kind of cold. I got like a cold and like I said a minute ago, yeah. Just I'm like fine, yeah. I'm watching my stream, by the way. That's why I can hear back chat. Hello. Yeah, what?
My dog doesn't understand how glass works.
Okay.
Look.
Wait, you have a dog now? Oh, phew. Guys, I want a dog. Oh, I really want a doggy. Here you go, guys. I manage Venezuela for odd reasons. And I'm going to try my best
line up for Venezuela. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always
sorry if I lose.
Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Jesus!
Great stop.
Yeah, right, I'm going to pull my mic out for this.
Given by the referee.
I'll talk to you guys after the game, or half time at least.
Put the corner in the middle.
Go for goal! Only partially cleared, so and here's the shot.
Excellent work with the tackle. Rosales.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Out of play for a throw.
And now the shot. He's blocked the shot well. Martinez.
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. And that will be a goal kick. Edwards. Russell Tabor. Excellent interception. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner's taken. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Only partially away from danger. Martinez. Well, he's got away from him. Here's Chapman. Well, they could pose some danger now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Martinez can really get at the opposition here. Whipped in from the wide area. It's a corner. Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. And he could get away here. Got to keep his nerve here. On the attack here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, that's in. It's in off the defender. We'll look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Chapman. To Osorio.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Zambrano. Peña.
Now, can he take them on?
Real opening now. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Zambrano. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Well, the cross not really producing and the defender with time to clear. Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. Zambrano. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. looking for teammates in the middle. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Good play, one-on-one. This could be it. And now the shot. The shot's hit the post. It's a good cross. Russell Tabor. Now Chapman. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. That's a wonderful tackle. Peña. To Osorio. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't there, Alan? Here it is. In goes the corner. And here's the shot. Can't get it away. Corner again. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Oh, it could be on. Well, that's almost teasing the referee with a challenge like that. Guiding it through the defenders. Played in the clear. Here's the chance. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.